To my feet, and she didn't smile at me. I don't really know what it means. Me, I'm in a bit of a limbo.
Okay, so it was the first rugby team they're having for girls, and I just wanted to join.
Can I get your number, girl? Me, I wanna call you. See, I want your number, girl. Can I get your number, girl? Can I get your number, girl? Me, I wanna call you, call you.
'Cause they go to my school. She was like, "Hey, you should come play rugby." And I was like, "Yeah, I'ma come." And I'm playing.
I heard about rugby by two friends, Nana and Malandina. And all three of us were kind of like nervous about if we wanted to do it. So yeah, we ended up just going to practice and we ended up loving it.
The way I found out rugby was from my brother and Ane Ahobello. I just thought it would be fun. So I played.
I heard it from my friend Abby. And she told me that we should play together because it's really cool to play on the same team. I really love rugby.
Well, I heard about rugby because my brother played, sister played, and my family talks about it all the time sometimes. So I just started playing. Like, and my sister is team mom, so I was like, all right.
Captain Peter Guns,
like a sport to love. I can finally say that I love this sport only because like I don't know, it's just the people in it and the people that I am surrounded with are my family, which makes me love it even more.
Rugby means to me, it's like just to have fun. Like coach said, leave no regrets on the field and just, you know, play classy. All those good stuff, like all good vibes around you and stuff. Yeah, that's all it is.
Okay, to me, rugby means a lot to me because I just love playing. The team is my family, and I value family more than anything. And it's about, you know, sacrificing for the person that you playing next to. And I just love, you know, giving it all I got. And that's why I love it.
Nicely.
Rugby means to me is like family and like toughness.
What rugby means to me is like family. Knowing when you're on the field, they'll be there to support and everything, and even off the field or outside of school and stuff, like they'll be there when you need them.
My rugby's taught me how to be a team player. My favorite moment was the big kids I got in my trials.
Something that was like more memorable for me, or like more fun for me, was like when we had practice at the lake. We had a barbecue. It was like a practice and a team bonding. It was really fun for me. That's when I got closer to more of the rugby girls. Yeah.
Most favorite moment about rugby is we just go to like eat, go to corral, have those good moments, and all the good food. Even though like I don't like going to corral, but I low key wish we went to CC's, but I'm good. Like,
yeah. Favorite memory with the team is when we all sat together where we told if we have any problems with anybody. I felt like that's where we all said like how we truly feel and how we feel with the team. And after that, I felt like we've gotten closer.
My favorite moment is when we went to state and we played the third game and we gave everything we had. It was tears, sweat, blood, mud, everything, and we gave it everything, and I just, that was fun. Before I started playing, I was going through a really hard time in my life. I didn't want to go to school, I didn't want to do anything. I just sat home and like stared at the TV all day. But like when I started playing rugby, I actually like wanted to do stuff. Like I was like, oh, that's why I'm looking forward to practice. Like, let's go to practice, be around my friends, that makes me happy. And my grades went up, I started going to school a lot more, and I just loved it, you know? And rugby changed me for real. Changed my life.
You guys did a lot better towards the end of the season. The beginning, because you guys were all new, you guys were picking up the new skills. I think you guys are doing a lot better at the end of the season. Although you need more discipline than what you guys had in the beginning, I think that's something that you guys will still need to learn, because like your coach says, both Tommy and TD, it takes teamwork. Not one person can do it by himself. It takes team to even win a game.
I know like a lot of people are scared to join the rugby team, but I think it's a great sport and everyone should be willing to try it. And don't give up, bro, because you're going to die during the season.
I just want to thank the Lord for giving us this time to be able to play. I want to thank TD, Donnie and them for giving us their time like every day to come teach us to practice. Mom and dad for supporting me, even though I was never home, and go
home. Hi, my name is Florence Salvello, and I just want to thank TD and Thani and Tolo and Bethy and everyone in our staff for everything that they've done for us, and for always taking the time out of their day and spending time with their family to come and help us. Just really means a lot, and I just want to say thank you guys, and I love you guys so much.
and yeah.